We made it. The next Stargazer. Maybe the final Stargazer. Got a big guy down there, or up there. Why doesn't he jump down? Oh, here we go. Gotcha, punk. Oh, get out of there. Close call. Okay, we got some bad guys down there. Let's go down. Get out of there! Oh, dude! Big guy! Tough room. Cut right in half. Love it. That was one hell of a trap. Oh, another one. Man, these little guys are something, though. Surprised another big guy didn't jump down here. I'm like so lost right now. All the good stuff's in here, though. So this is where we started, I think. So we went down. Okay. We've come full circle. The circle is complete. There's a shortcut there. Been left. Only one way to go now, I think. Right here. Honk. It's a nice move, though. Oh, you know what? I have the thing equipped.
I remembered.
I changed it to humans. Because I thought we were going to be fighting that guy's sister. So let's put this back to increase damage on carcasses. Only 3 pulse cells left, too. Alright, let's get the shortcut unlocked first. Not that it's like a huge shortcut or anything, but it's better than nothing. Every little bit counts.
Oh,
God. Whoa! Whoa! Oh, he's fighting the other puppet. Got some reach. Come on down. No? Jesus. This guy's insane. The heck did he go? There he is. I hate this guy. He's good though. He's good. A little too good. With my help, he could be the best. So that means we should probably get some break resistance going, right? And a break cartridge. So it's a shock cartridge. Disruption. Shock. Yeah. Erosion resistance. Fire damage reduction. This one looks good. Because it has electric resistance too. Well, we'll go corrosion for now. I think we have to fight this guy. Maybe not. Oop, almost screwed that up. Trying to save on whatever health I can. Where is that ladder? Oh, here it is. Get out of there! Now, can he climb ladders? No, he can't. Perfect. Perfect. So let's get these guys. Maybe they could all fight each other then. Hey, I thought they were gonna fight each other. Oh no. Uh-oh. Come on back here. Come on. Man, this guy is such a pain. Yes! Oh, Jesus. Guy's tough. Especially with a slower weapon like I got here. This guy's got a lot of health. Another tough guy. Shoot. I got stuck there. Got him, though. Man, some of the... You know, I should be saying, like, oh, man, these enemies are too tough. It's the end of the game. They're supposed to be ridiculous. It's intense. All right, so this is the way forward. I'm pretty sure we've searched everywhere over here now. We just don't get a break. Gotcha. I swear that guy had more health than all the other ones did. Is this a new room? I don't think so. I think this is the beginning room where we first came in this section. Where the heck is that? Is that in here? It's gotta be, right? Well, let's look around. Darn it. Get out of here. Run! It must be in this room. Oh no, the one that was behind me. Dude. This part is just relentless. Come on! Ugh. I scared the crap out of me. I hate when he, I really hate it when he does that move. Is it on that side? No. Okay, it must be in here. What the heck? Where is it? Maybe it's not at this part? I mean... Ugh, shoot. I don't know. There's definitely a cell that opened somewhere. And there was an item. It looked like there's an item in it. Oh, that's it. Shouldn't have said that. Man, we had to really work for this area. Really, really work. Oh God. I was stuck in the animation. There was nothing I could do. Can I make it? Oh, God. My heart was pumping there. All for a balance crank. Oh God. Can I survive this? There's no way. We gotta just run. Run! No! There was no way. There was just no way. Man, now I gotta really think about, like... Oh no. We don't have to think about it. It was this way. So next time when we die, protects death ergo when hit. Protects current ergo. Reduces ergo loss from being hit. Ah, we should have used it. It's all right. It's all right, we're gonna make it. We're gonna make it back to it. I just don't remember exactly which way it was. Was it this way? It's this way. Oh, get out of there. Go, go, go! There we go. Now we're not gonna miss our death ergo. Well, probably not. Let's do it. What is this? It's like a sorcerer. It's an alchemist. Come on, punk! Yes! Boom! That was no joke, dude. Oh man, I did not think that guy was gonna blow up on me. I would've been so pissed if he knocked me off the path. Now, is this spot down here where I just was? Yes, it is. Just had to check. Okay, now that we've got our ergo, though, we'll protect it. We die, we'll level up. Man, this final dungeon run is just epic. Just keeps going and going. It's so good. So, so good. Okay, we were just there. It was getting zigzaggy. I just had to make sure I wasn't missing anything. Okay, up or down, up or down, up or down. Sharpen up first. Let's go down. No, let's go up. Looks like there's somebody that we might be able to get from up here that's gonna be would otherwise be shooting at us. This punk. Woo! Close call. Made it. So I don't know if I want to jump down here. Oh, now I do though, because there's something there. Gotcha. Lot of disruption over here. Good thing I got my ring on. Another one right there. Red Fox Amulet. Come on, dude. I see ya.
I see ya.
Had to check up real quick. Let's go up here. I feel like we missed something, right? Wasn't there two paths back this way? Oh, yeah. There was. Up or down? And we went up first. So jumping down here is down. And here we go, popping off a shortcut. Oh! Yes! I don't know that I want to get that yet, though. We know it's there. I want to keep going. I don't want to reset, because we killed a lot of bad guys up ahead. So look at this shortcut. We'd come right up here, boom. But yeah, a lot of our disruption buddies over here we took out already. Scared me. Where did he come from? Nothing we couldn't handle. He really did. That was a jump scare. He scared the crap out of me. Gotcha. Okay, so I don't know that I want to jump down there yet. Oh, we could take this ladder. Let's check it out. Full moonstone. What a grab. Look at this. This is awesome. Let's go for it. Yes! That's so cool. Just trying to look below. I think that's insta-death below. Super cool little death trap there. Jeez. Almost. Where is it? Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Is that a bazooka? Come on. How is he not dead? Jesus. Ugh. Is that another puppet? I just hate when I get trapped in a corner like that, and they don't let you dodge out of it. Whether it's fair or not is probably up for debate, though. You could argue it was my own damn fault I got trapped in the corner, right? Don't make me fight another one. Don't make me fight another one. Okay, they didn't. Hey, that's got to be a shortcut. Stargazer shortcut, maybe? Let's check it out. Oh, this is going up. Maybe not then. How high does it go? Oh, lost door. Stargazer. Yes. We will check out that other spot real quick, though. All right, let's go back down and see what that other path was all about. Oh, I really should have just checked it real quick. Was the first to be completed. I will go forth on my own into the new world. Into the new world. Yep. It is time for the final confrontation. I think. Let's do it. Super pumped for this final boss. I don't know, maybe this isn't the final boss. Whoa. This guy looks awesome. Yeah, he looks easy. Laxasia, the complete. So it looks like we're gonna need some electrical resistance. Jesus, one hell of a combo he's throwing out there. Whoa! Throwing like little shock pods down. Guy's got a cool sword, man. We just stun him? Oh, we did. No, come on. Oh, we got him. We got him. I thought we missed it for a second there. Dude's got like 27 hit combos, man. Okay, the first phase, tough, but not too bad. He's not too hard to dodge. He's strong, though.
Oh, Simon.
Oh, Simon. Is this his wife or something? Or is this his puppet? Man, we really should have had shock resistance for this fight.
Laxasia swears to protect this tower.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Well, now we're electric shocked. She got us. She's tough. She's pretty fast, too. So is that a puppet or a woman? I don't know. This chick's ridiculous. Come on, baby. Come on. Yes! Got her! Even with the specter, she was really hard. That second phase. Spectre's still here. Sad Zealots Ergo. Woo! What a battle.